killed in overnight attack by Balochi rebels in Pakistan. At least 6 fighters and 4 security officials were killed in an attack overnight in Pakistan's Balochistan. The attack has belonged to the Balochistan's Liberation Army and targeted military security installation with gun and rockets marched 65 kilometers south of Quetta and Balochistan's capital.